Hello and welcome to RimWorld. So last time we recruited Fish into our colony. He is our new doctor, medical of 11 with a passion. Quick sleeper, he's sickly and he has a great memory. He'll be a solid addition until we have to chop off his hand like we had to do for Ava. So we got a bunch of food. It is winter. There's a couple of turkeys have shown up. We'll hunt them too. We'll just keep the food coming in. Basically, we're really into winter. It's getting cold. I need to refuel all these campfires and stuff. Let's just keep the. Oh, we have no wood in storage. It's all up there. Let's get all these campfires refueled to keep the warmth coming. Fill this one over here too. Want to keep him warm. He's cold. He's healing. We've almost got the floor done in here, so that's pretty good. We'll need to put a floor in here as well, but we'll finish this floor off and then we'll work on some bedrooms, I think. That's probably a good idea. Not sure where we're gonna put them. That's great. Thanks, Keats. Good for you. If we succeed, I can't. I just don't have the, I don't have the people, the resources, the. Take so long to generate the planet. Here's my peace talks. This must be the well, that's the item stash. That's the peace talks. That's the AI persona core. Ugh. Yeah, it would be nice to go for it, but I just don't have the oops. I'm gonna get rid of all these. It is winter. I'm just gonna make some bigger ones. Make like a big corn growing area. Here we'll do. Rice. Here we'll do heal root. And then I'll do some smaller ones over here for some other things. Like oops. Is on there, and we'll put no, let me delete that zone. We'll go here. So we'll do cycloid. I'll put a small thing of hay grass. Do smoke leaf. I'm gonna do cotton. We're getting stuff built. Lots of meat right now, which is good, I guess. I have everybody on plant cut. I'm gonna get. Fish Fish is going to become our new primary grower. We're going to put Delgar on research. He's really the only one that we have that has any skill in it or any passion for it, so it's pretty cold in here. Oh, I gotta rebuild the oh my god, incapacitated refugee. I might go get that. I'll put the two cooler blueprints back. Go, mad dog. Alright, let's go take another look. Oh, it's right there. Do we do it? Won't take long. I'm scared. Nah, we don't need more people. Is it related? I got 13 days to decide. We'll think about it. Okay, let's get a couple of torches in here. Alright, so we don't have any wood currently. Chop up some wood, we'll get some torches going. We're gonna need the wood anyway. Fish is on wood duty. Delgar should be chopping down some wood too. Can't believe this is still alive. What we got? Doing research now. There we go. I get a little bit of heat in here, but it is still pretty cold. Hey, we got that up. Okay. I'll chop a lot of the wood down here. Get this power going, maybe. Let's harvest this tree here. Get some power going. Perfect. We can get a heater in here now. I'll put it in this corner. A couple of heaters here. Let's check out our power. Wait, what? Just don't have the wall there? Okay. Get that wall in there. Alright. Almost got all the floor in here done. Almost got our actual kitchen ready to go here. This will be great. Let's go ahead and we'll move. Reinstall that over there. There's a chair there. I'll reinstall it over here as well. Keep the crafting spot. Let's cut down these, get them out of here so we can put a roof over it. Alright, we're gonna put our food in here now. This is gonna be our clear all. We're gonna allow food. We'll allow all food for now. And we'll also allow animal-like corpses. It's pretty small for right now, but we can expand it as we go. If I can get, hopefully Ava and Keats will start hauling some of this stuff over. I'll just go to this storage and I will remove all food. And then here, oops. Let's put a vegetarian on this side. I'm gonna put meat. Here we'll add a build, quick simple meal. Let's see, we will drop on floor. I could increase the ingredient radius a little bit. Do until you have. Let's go ahead and do until we have, say, 40. Pause when satisfied. Unpause at 10. And let's close. The details of this one, I'm gonna make this one just out of meat. Okay. Get another bill, cook a simple meal. Can I copy? How do I paste? Okay, perfect. All right. So instead of this one here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to allow veggies, but not meat. It'll be veggies. It'll be no weapons here. Important. Good, good. Power. We're gonna need. Let's run a power line down there. Yeah, we don't have enough stored. Alright, we've got to do some mining. Let's just mine that all out. Alright, we've got 8 meals. Let's also store in here hops, cycloid leaves, smoke leaf, and manufactured medicine. Herbal medicine. We're definitely going to need a bigger stock room. We will do the floor in here as well, out of a sandstone. Temperature in here is okay. Temperature in there is okay. temperature in here. We just got a cooler down. We got power here. Let's go ahead and it is winter, it is cold. Let's make a parka. Details here, we're gonna just get rid of cloth. We don't wanna make it out of cloth. That doesn't matter. Any workers find. I don't know what we have in terms. We have plain leather. We have pigskin. Yeah, we got some leathers to make stuff out of. We got some more pigskin coming in. Let's go here. Storage. I'm going to remove animal corpses here. So then we should move all those over at some point. All this food should get moved over. That priority is just normal. This priority is just normal. We need that mining to happen. We need that steel. Corpses are moving over. Not sure why the other stuff's not moving. Why can't I move? I can delete this stockpile. He's got the major break risk. It is Mad Dog. What are you doing? What are you doing? Deconstructing steel wall. Let's not do that right now, buddy. We don't have any sandstone in range. Okay. Details. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the any stone block one. We'll add a bill to make limestone. 210, pause when satisfied. I don't know, 40. Drop on floor, any worker is fine. Alright, we'll increase the radius to 40. Instead of going over there, come back here. Actually, better yet, Mad Dog. Come on over here and consume the ambrosia. It'll make you feel a little better. I thought I made this more important priority, but that's where I'm going wrong here. Alright, let's get all this stuff out of here. Yeah, we'll definitely need a bigger... I mean, I could increase it to the size of the room, but I think we'll increase Cargo pods. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, just what we need. Mega Sloth Wool at the other end of the map. Ava is now soaking wet. Somewhat impressive dining room. That's not bad. Slept in the heat. I guess it's slightly hot in there. Disturbed sleep off of barrack. Yeah, that's fine. Here, have some ambrosia. It'll make you feel a little better. Let's deconstruct the stove. Yeah. I need to get this power done. Why is this not? Have enough power? Don't have enough power? Okay. I'll build another one. Power. What else could I build? I mean, I guess I could build a wind turbine. I could turn this off. Getting some bricks made, which is good. Getting that stuff hauled out, which is good. Means we're gonna get all the wood in there, which is bad, but oh, we got a bunny. Oh, okay. Well, can I name the bunny now? All right. Welcome to the colony, Astrofit. I'm gonna put you in animal area 2. I don't know how much food's there for you, so hopefully enough. How are we doing on food? We're not doing great. Cause I killed my fire. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's right, okay. Killed my fire, and I need the power, Ava. Let's get some power going here. Oh, you failed? Working on it, guys. Come on. You just failed again. Well, your construction's terrible. Why am I having you do this? I'm wasting materials. I thought your construction was good. You're the one-handed. What am I thinking? I was thinking you were Durnin. That was my bad. Here, go ahead. Refill that. There we go. Now we got power. Now we can cook. Okay, we don't have any veg, do we? Alright, Alright, so there'll be no fine meals for the time being. Wooden chair. Yeah, we're going for the wooden chair. We need some heat in here, it looks like. Lots of minor break risks. Oh, that'll help everybody. Just two meals only. Alright, let's go there. I might think about those, but I don't think I'm gonna go anywhere. I wanna get some building done here. Getting some research done. How much wood do we have? Got quite a bit. Poor table. All right, let's go ahead. Let's try and build a good table. We'll have Mad Dog do it. Since he's one of our best at constructing. What's Dogar doing? You're relaxing in the barracks. Good for you. Excellent table. Okay, let's deconstruct this one. Let's go ahead and reinstall that. Good stuff. Let's go ahead, while we're in here, I'm gonna have Mad Dog try and make some good chairs for us. We got another meteorite, we'll check that out. Normal chair is fine. Anything below normal, we're gonna get rid of. Alright, we don't have anything below normal. So we're trying to make better than normal now. We are running out of meat, so it's hunt time. You're the only raccoon in the area. A couple of rats. There's a mega sloth over there we can go after. I don't think, are they, well, these are ready, huh? All right, let's go ahead. Anything that looks ready, we'll harvest. We're just going to pause that for a second. Don't have enough meat. Yeah, we do. Crota, why will you not cook? You're our cook. Why won't you cook? There we go. Alright, so we got some good. Excellent. Oh, a couple of excellent. Okay. Let's go ahead and deconstruct that one. Go ahead and we'll reinstall that share there. And this one is already excellent. Deconstruct that one as well. I can actually reinstall this excellent one here by the we're good. We're getting the rest of these floors in. We have no light in here. Going to deconstruct the torch. Deconstruct that torch. Deconstruct that torch. Go ahead and put some standing lamps in their place once it gets done. Got a little bit more steel we can get out of this pocket here. Got like only 23 hours left there. Don't have a ton of wood anymore, so chop down whatever wood we can. Normal's a deconstruct. Oh, good's good, 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 good. Deconstruct, okay. Excellent, good, good, excellent, good, normal, okay. Some berries. Light leather, it's 210. A bionic stomach and luciferum. A bionic stomach, interesting. I have to think about that. What's the Miss Meteorite? No, another silver ore. Not bad. Got a couple of silver ore meteorites. I really need Coda, who is primarily hunting for me right now. I need him cooking. I need somebody else to hunt. Do you have? I'll get you. Maybe hunting. This coat of pukes. All right, coat is making some meals. Hopefully, where's Ava? Where are you cleaning? Alright, I gotta look and see where my home area is. Yeah, I hope you're not cleaning up there. Yeah, we got all that wool up there. I don't need you to do that. I really don't need you to clean over here. There's a dead tortoise over there. Oh man, so many quests. What is Ava doing? She's gonna break. Well, you're eating ibex meat because Coda got sick. Did we rescue him? He's gonna get. Where are you? Why do you? Oh, you must have had that on you. I rescue you. Nowhere to store it. Oh, that sucks. Coda to make meals. Who else can cook? You don't have one. You only have one hand, though. We have nothing to cook with. I need people to hunt. Keats, I'm gonna need you to hunt. Alright, hunt the Mega Sloth. It's quite a bit of meat. It's a lot of meals. Keats, you're gonna sleep. Is gonna sleep. Wait, what happened to Delgar? Food poisoning. Okay. Can you just rescue him? It's just so much food poisoning. 5 jackets, bunch of silver. Coda, you can walk, that's great. You need a weapon. This was your weapon. Go hunting, buddy. Hunt it, kill it. Giving up? Well, that's fine. Go eat. Where's Keats? Oh, he's got something coming back too. Okay. You're bringing food back, buddy. Where are you going? Consuming berries. Okay. You're hunting. Where's Coda? Oh, we got another Mega Sloth. Oh, that's great. That's some meat. Alright, that one's gonna die. It's okay. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Make sure we get that meat. Yeah, go ahead and butcher. On the stove. Use up all the meat. You did. that one's dead too. Okay, it is now maddened, so run. Perfect. Yeah, finish it off, Keats. Finish it off. Psychic Sooth is gone. Got some more silver up there. Alright, we're out of food already. Go Coda. Oh, got a few meals. Alright. Have a meal, Dogar. And we're out of meals already. Yeah, we're low on food. Oh, we got oh boy. I think we gotta kill all the muffs. We gotta kill all the muffs. Oh, that is just what we don't need. Just what we don't need is a poison ship. That sucks. We're gonna have to prepare for that next episode. We're just starting to get some food going here. I don't want you to eat that, buddy. Why don't you cook? Since you're a cook. Then eat. Your recreation's good, buddy. Alright, we're going to kill some muffs. Because we need the meat. Oh, there's some beautiful meat. We can now start making some meals here. What are you doing? You don't need any recreation, buddy. All right, we got smithing. We'll do machining next. Coda has meat for days. Meat for days. We gotta get our meals stockpiled. Keats. Good man. Hunt all the muff. Hunt all the muff. We really need some better weapons to take care of this poison ship, though. Now we're in the meals. Good job, Coda. Good job. Whew. Ah, yes. We're doing great now. We should be okay for a while. We'll harvest that when it's ready to go. Almost got... we got our common area up. We got some good dining chairs. I just need to reinstall them around the table here. Go there and I don't know, put a bonus chair somewhere. Oh, you know what? Let's cancel that. Reinstall this one. It can be around the chess table there. I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. We got the poison ship to take care of next episode. We'll have to build some sort of defense. Don't know what's going to come out of it. It's going to be a problem no matter what it is. We don't have the weapon firepower to take care of this. We do have more people now. Fish has amazingly got nothing to do. We do have some more characters, so we just need to get some more weapons on some of our other characters. We may need to build up some bows or something. Because getting smithing gets us access to we can make the smithy, but it's fueled smithy. We can't really make we can make melee weapons out of the fueled smithy, so I don't know that that's gonna benefit us in any way at the moment. I'm looking at make Delgar a better melee weapon, but how cold is it outside? It's cool, but it's not terrible. We do have an awful light leather parka. I guess I gotta stop using light leather if I'm gonna do that quest. Make it out of wool. Let's actually not make it out of leather at all. Make the parkas out of wool, the rest of them. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. Until next time, Delgar out.